Hi friends, this is Shivani here. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make this beautiful quilled basket. So let's get started. For this we need one cardboard circle. The diameter of this circle is 4 inches. One paper circle of the same size of that circle and one little bigger circle. One scissor, quilling tool, liquid glue and some 10 mm and 5 mm strip. The length of my strip is 45 cm. First I will start with making base. So just add glue on your cardboard base. Add this base on big circle. Then cut edges. Then add glue on the edges. And fold like this. Now we will add another circle on it. So base is ready. Now to construct the box, I am taking my two 10 mm strips, just joining them together and make one tight coil. Secure the end. So tight coil is done. Similarly, we need three colors. For each color we need 50 coils. I am using brown color, orange color and peach color. So now I will construct my box. So just add glue first. I am starting with peach color coils. Add coils on the edges. So my first row is done. Now for second row, I will add orange coils. Like this. Now for third row, I am adding maroon color coils. After adding two rows of maroon, the box will look like this. In similar manner, I will add orange coils on above that, and after that I will add peach coils. So after adding orange and peach, the basket will look like this. So my base is done. Now to make handle, I am using this cardboard strip. This is thick cardboard. It measures 45 cm by 1 cm. And with the same size, I am using this brown color paper strip, which also measures 45 cm by 1 cm. So now, first I will add this cardboard strip to the basket. Like this. So just add glue on one end. Now add glue on other end and paste it. hold it for some time. Now, to decorate the handle, I am using these coils, which are made using 5 mm strips, and I have joined 2 strips together to make this tight coil. Now I am adding the glue on paper strip and just add coils one by one. Now I will attach this coil strip on that cardboard handle. So add glue and add this strip on the handle. So my basic shape is done. Now to decorate this basket, see you in next part. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.